Om Namo Narayani, I am Dr. Janani. I am working as a Siddha consultant at Sri Narayani Holistic Center since 1.5 years. Before that, I worked as a Siddha consultant at Ayush Wellness Clinic President Estate, New Delhi, that is Rashtrapati Bhavan. So I served for the president and all the staffs who is working for the president as well. Sri Narayani Holistic Center, with Sri Shakti Amma's blessings, Sri Narayani Holistic Center is located near Golden Temple. As the name itself indicates, holistic, because it is a holistic approach to cure mind, body and soul. Because here Amma's blessings and Siddha blessings are abundance. So when you come here, so you can know yourself, you can heal your body, and you can know your purpose of life. Siddha medicine is an ancient Indian traditional system of medicine which is practiced exclusively in southern parts of India, that is Tamil Nadu, Kerala and parts of Sri Lanka. So this system of medicine was being introduced by the Siddhas. Siddhas are the spiritual masters who are very excellent in all kinds of things like alchemy, anatomy, physiology and everything. So the word Siddha means perfection. So this system of medicine is for the mind, body and the soul. It not only treats the diseases, it treats the body, mind and the soul. So the people who are going on the spiritual path, who are seeking for the enlightenment, they need to take care of the body, mind and soul. So for that, this system of medicine developed. Siddhas have written in Siddha text, that is in palm manuscripts. So they cure about 4,448 diseases can be cured in Siddha medicines. And we have that each and every disease pathology and the medicine has been written in Siddha text. So at Sri Narayani Holistic Center, we are treating musculoskeletal disorders, that is knee joint pain, lower back pain, cervical pain, migraine, neurological problems like myasthenia gravis, Guillain-Barré syndrome, Parkinsonism, multiple sclerosis like that, and also skin diseases and also psychiatric problems, insomnia, like many various psychiatric problems we are treating here with external therapies as well as with internal medicines. When you want to do an online consultation, if you are interested, you can write to the mail ID which is described below. So the people who are coming for the online consultations, so can know about their doshas, what is their body constitution type, that is vata, pitta or kapha or mixed doshas. So we have a set of medical questionnaire. When they fill out the medical questionnaire, we can arrive a conclusion to which dosha they are. So according to their dosha type, we can give certain dietary recommendations, dietary daily routine changes, and also for their mantras, guiding to chant mantras, and also for their spiritual, physical and mind development. This is a beautiful question though, because Siddha system of medicine is developed for the spiritual enlightenment. So this is the medicine which developed exclusively for the spiritual development. So people who are coming on these Siddha medicines will have first thing for the spiritual path, we need to take care of the physical body, because the soul resides in the physical body. It needs to be taken care of. So Siddha medicine treats the physical body, mind and the soul. So if everything gets treated, your physical, your emotional, your energy will all travels in one path, will all goes in a direction without any deviation. If it goes in a certain directions without any deviations, you will attain whatever you want. Narayane.